sir. What'll it be?
Your beer cold?
Lance Poole.
Hiya, Bob.
Why, I heard the rebels had you for breakfast. Zeke, look who's here.
Glad to see you, boy.
Same here, Zeke.
You look like something the hogs drug in.
Well, I came 1,800 miles.
Here, let's get to welcoming you. Bought that trick for a $10 gold piece from a guitar player in Cheyenne. Defies all laws of engineering.
Over the teeth. Looks like you did good for yourself in the Army. That medal, all these stripes. What is that, a sergeant?
Sergeant Major.
When I was in the Army, the regular Army, we were a little particular who wore those stripes.
Lance, which way did you come back?
The Overland Trail.
You see the UP?
Yeah, 75 miles east of Old Fort Kearney.
That railroad's gonna make a lot of changes. A lot of changes, Lance. I can remember when your daddy and I trapped the Wind River country. A man could walk a week and never see another living human. Just them mountains, big and purple. It's getting so crowded, a man can't draw a full breath.
Well, I'm gonna get rolling. Anxious to see the old man.
If I don't miss my guess, he's on his way in here now.
How could he know Lance has come back?
Well, the wind, maybe, but he'll know.
Thanks, Bob. See you, Zeke.
Fine boy. He'll do all right.
Will he?
Why not?
They never left his father alone. Why should they treat him any different?
Do you notice how sour the air got? You can always smell them.
Zeke, who is that fella?
He's a lawyer. Name's Coolin. He's out here for his health. He's got lung fever.